A 4-year-old boy pulled a sea snail from a wound on his knee after he scraped it at the beach. Young Paul and his family were out for a walk when he spotted a pail and scratched himself on a large rock. The mother cleaned the wound and thought nothing of it, but the cut became worse. 3 weeks later, she decided to drain the wound herself, and out popped a small sea snail. They decided to name the snail Turbo, but it died the next day.
Subscribe now and never watch boring news again.